flavors. This one is mango. I got this one from Trader Joe's. These are mini mochis. And the other one is a s'mores flavor that I bought at Aldi's, but unfortunately the box got thrown away. So I'm gonna get started with mango because I love mango. That's really good. I can like taste the graham cracker. It's so weird. Oh man.
No.
Ever tried mochi?
Love them.
This is definitely going to be a short video. Okay.
The sheet of traditional mochi is wrapped around a bite-sized nugget of a deliciously fruity mango sorbet.
So I got this at Trader Joe's. There's 15 pieces in here. And it's non-dairy, so of course that's why I wanted to try the mango flavor. Try it out, guys. And then I wish I had the box to the
s'mores flavor, mochi. The s'mores as well.